called Dave Eagle a sandbagger? Really? Really? They haven't been that dirty before.
In third place, in the number 12, Brandon Finney.